Hi everyone, this is Dale Ann, and this is my Tuesday tutorial. I'm going to show you how to make your own sponge daubers. Here in Canada, these are quite expensive, if you can find them. This is what you can make for yourself. Using makeup, sorry for my inky hands, I've been playing. These are ordinary makeup sponges. You can get them a bag of all different sizes and shapes from the dollar store. And I save these ones to make the sponge daubers. The sponge daubers we use to spread ink around, especially on glossy paper. It's really, really neat. Background on this was sponged with a dauber, and then I used the square little ink pads to make the design. You can find this tutorial on Split Coast Stampers, and I will put a link down below. What you need is masking tape. I have thick. You don't need it quite this thick. And I go about, that's probably about a 5 or 6 inch strip. And then what I do is put my finger in the middle and just start squeezing it like this. And the more you do, the more they'll look the same. And then you just keep twisting the masking tape around to give yourself like a handle. Very easy, cheap, and works just the same. Okay, I'll show you how it works. This is a dye ink pad. This is where you rub, and you can get a pattern. You can make a pattern like that if you want. And with glossy, you can see the lines of where, I'm hoping it shows and it's not glaring there for you. Anyway, you can see the lines on the glossy paper where you're doing it. And here is sequin waste, and we'll just daub the spouncer. So there you go, and just circular, make circles, go over and over, and use different colors if you want, but very easy. And you could have a dauber for each color of your ink pads if you wanted. And I'm going to try this, the other one that I made. This is Vintage Photo Distress Inks. And you could write on there what ink it is, just so you don't mix it up if you want. I thought I would show you an easy way to make your own sponge daubers. You can have as many as you want. That's it for this week. Bye now.